12.
Ooh, that's me broadcasting. 2 of 12.
1 of 12.
Hello? That's my broadcast on. I've invited you to the party.
9 of...
Yeah.
1 of... 2 of 12.
Hang on then, once back... Ignore the Minecraft one.
Player view. 2 of 12. 2 of 12.
Yes, what do you want?
4 of 12. 3 of 12. 4 of... 5 of... 9... 1 of... 9...
Why is it lagging? 12.
8 of 12. 9 of... 1 of 12. 9 of 12. 8 of 12. 7... 6
Hello?
Of 12. 9 of... 1...
Why can't 2, I...
1 of 12. 3 of 12.
I can't
1 of
12.
You. 9 of 12. 1 of 12.
Still can't hear you. Hang on. Go on, speak again. Done it. Okay, one second. What is it called again?
What?
Do you want me to put on?
What?
For to put you into the onto the game, onto the broadcast.
What?
Right. I mean on your name.
Player view.
Right. Right,
one
what
of
do you
12.
Want me to do?
1 of 12.
I've got all these skeleton bobs trying to get me. Fucking ugly cunts. They coming, look. There's a spider, look. What the fuck's that about? It's huge.
7 of 12.
It's lagging.
3 of... 1 of...
It's 1 of... It's fucking lagging like five, that. I might have to come back out and come back in. Because it's lagging like mad.
5. 1
fuck
of 12.
Off, spider.
Eight.
Fuck two. Off. Look. Off. You're not allowed.
Two.
Where are you all coming two. From, man? Seriously, you're...
2 of 12.
No way. Man, I need to come out.
6 of 12.
It's lagging like mad, so I'll sort it. I'll be back, people. I'm missing the point. Yeah, it was lagging like mad. It was just like doing it like in slow fucking motion. Don't know if my broadcast is on.
Main menu. Button select.
Still got that person talking in the background.
Button
I don't know why it's
change
doing
user.
That.
Play.
You
button.
Go to
finger. 1 of 6.
I'll do that in a minute when I've loaded up because it's just
button.
Loaded
one
up
of
at the
one.
Moment, babe.
Sing.
I can hear it on my
data.
Fucking broadcast.
Cancel. Main menu.
Right, set in.
Button select.
What? Settings, yeah.
Game settings screen. Tab. Accessibility. 1 of 13. Selected.
Right, see where it says that bar at the top. Go across.
Text to speech for UI. Toggle. 1 of 13. On. Text to speech. 100.
Speech.
Slider. 3 of 13. Text background. Text to speech. 100. Slider. 3 of 13.
Hang on, it's a bit of a delay, this, and that's why I'm doing that.
Yeah, click on it.
Yeah.
And then scroll it right to the end.
Just right to the end.
There's a delay on the screen. You need to go to the other way.
When I'm pulling down now, you see it's coming down now.
All the way.
That's it,
it's off now. That just turns the sound off.
Right.
That stupid thing will still be talking, but you can't hear it now.
It does your head in, because you can hear it in the stream.
Yeah.
Right, play. I'll try again, yeah?
Yeah.
Here we go. It's not lagging as much now. What the fuck? How many animals is in this city? Shit, man. Where are you? It's still fucking lagging like... It's doing it in slow motion, man.
Yeah, it will lag.
You there, look. Don't mind moving, I'm coming to you. Lagging like mad. It needs to sort Minecraft. Minecraft needs to be sorted, man. How many animals in here? Shit. I don't think there will be. It's just piss tape. Lagging life. Can you see on my screen?
Yeah.
I think I've got you in my build. You're right, baby. It was just me. I thought it was. I could hear an echo, yeah. So I thought you was coming off my stream, and I could hear you. And it wasn't. It was when you was talking. It was in the party, so I didn't realise. I'm here. Where am I? I don't know. Yeah, I'm here. Look, can you see me up in the air? Where the fuck are you? You there, look? God, I hate it when it lags.
That's why I get down the ground. It's when you move.
What's that for?
One here.
We're here. There.
Yeah.
Do Yeah. Yeah. We've got to go to the other side. So I've got to cover it up with this that bit in here. Oh yeah. Oh, you there. Alright. So you want it in. Right, oh, I get you. Right, okay. Okay. Yeah, but it's fucking horrible when it's lagging out, it's doing me head in.
Yeah, but when...
to them all. I'm coming in a minute, I'm just... Fucking hell, how big is it? It's huge! Where are you?
I'm on one of the
corners. You're on the corner? Oh, you're there, look. Thank you. What was the song in you? Fuck off, spider. Shoot me up then, man. Yeah. Yeah, you showed me yesterday, didn't you? Will you fuck off, monster? going to have a... I'm indoors for a minute, don't worry, I'm mugging outside. Just having a roll-up, babe. A roll-up. I'm in a boot. Just snoozing, it's making me feel sick. When I game, for some reason, every time I game, I want to play it, but it's making me feel sick. That's what I'm doing, I'm having a bit... That's what I mean, it's just... Oh, excuse me, pig. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, then the monsters are trying to go through the window. Just looking at you. Mm-hmm. What time did I go to sleep last night? Was it early? I think it was about after 12, I think. You did, because you got in bed, and then I called up to you, and you went, get off, you're freezing. Definitely need to get this room sorted, and painted, and done, and get the carpet down, man, because it's too cold in here. Might do that, you know. Give me the paint for the bedroom next week anyway. At the bottom we are. Yeah. Because I want to get everything done with now, it's starting to stick. That's what I'm saying, wicks. That's what I'm saying. Because I want to get it done, it's starting to stick. No, it's not that. I want to start making it. Yeah. Do it next week, innit? I just want to sort of get this bedroom done and get out of the way. Get the living room, get... And then we'll get the wallpaper for the living room. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's not that, like I said to you the other day, I mean, like I said, I've been here 6 years and it's starting to, it's dragging now, and I need to get it done and make it more homely for us, you know what I mean? But when it's done, we'll feel better in ourselves and... It's just, don't help being ill all the time. People saying you've got colds and all this, like, yeah, you got colds, but you still come down with a lot of things. You know what I mean? Get these trees in though. Yeah, it'd be just this. Yep. And then we're doing it again next year because it's my 50th. Don't feel it though. Don't like it though. Just do not like it getting a year older. And that's why I still act like a cunt now. Because I'll never grow up. I'll just like still act like a twat and always act like a twat. Yeah. It's good life. I like the life. Well, you fuck off, I didn't want you there. I'm sort of dry out in a minute. One second, I will be back, people. I'm just nipping to the ladies' room. My cat just woke up and... What did you see? Yeah. Got had the eating on and it's still fucking like a fucking car bonnet. Oh, geez, geez. I do get a bit fed up with Minecraft a little bit though. But it's people to the moon, isn't it? My vast old. I'm still here with this block in my hand. I'm near this fucking pig. Can you see me up? I can see you. Hi. Stop beating it up. What? Fucking stop stalling, man. Fucking hell. Yeah. So it's one of the... Gotta fill it in. Why is my fucking watch going wappy, man? I'm here. I'll go get another one. So, like that. Come on, away, zombie man. Move! That's what I mean, I saw them and I thought, what the fuck? Can we play a different game in a minute? This side, yeah. Doing the corners. That look like a, what's it look? Look at this. You see it look? Looks like a what's it? With two balls and
yes.
I'm being booed. Fuck off! Fuck off! Something totally different. Okay. I know, I realised. What are you doing in there, sheep? There you go. So done. Right, Who's up? Other side. Yeah. I love you anyway. I enjoyed doing that though. What's that then, babe? Okay. £6 it come to. £6. Welcome to the Wild Wild West. I can't be Wild West, it's Wild GTA, man, you know what I'm saying? Wild Wild West, what are you laughing? You know what I'm saying? It's not very warm. My fucking shitty level of this game, man. I did get my other one. It's open anyway. It's open. Hello, Ryan. No, I love to hide them because I remember a lot of people often inside, not because of people. It's just shit level on this one because I don't give it to the digital version of GTA. GTA on, so I'm on crap level. I'm in, babe. You go what? You going up there? Don't even fucking think about it, mate. Don't even think about it. As well, go and play marbles on fast lane. I know you like to get your KD up, but as well, fuck off. Thank you very much, mate. G'day, boss. Yeah, g'day, boss, to you and all. It's fun. It's the CEO building. I need to go and get some snacks. What?
Yo, dude.
What's that? Code. Well, if it's stupid.
Madam, welcome to your office. I'm your executive assistant.
I've just gone into my CEO building.
Impressive and not at all creepy guy who makes your life easy and
helps not have
the
CEO building.
The recreational area / breakout space.
This is going story
through
mode.
To the executive suite. Check it out. You got everything a founder / CEO / industry leader could want. There's the boardroom. The panels can swap in and out, so you can put in a gun locker or a safe whenever you want. It's possible to knock through this wall to add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 side for details. But the most important thing is your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroSurf special cargo network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about
that.
It when you first log in.
I was laughing at, I was laughing at you, babe. I was laughing at myself.
Around, get comfortable. I'll be at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me.
Yep. Yeah. I've just turned up at my CEO building because it went through story mode.
This is simply incredible synergy. Whoa, boss.
Yeah, I know you're my mate. How you doing, Duck? Give me some snacks.
Log on to the network and I'll talk you through it. Hello there. How can I help you? Go for it. I'm going to hold on to these here until you finish some of the snacks you got on you. You want some more? You got to finish what you got.
Let's see, mate. I've added my snacks now. I'm just going to... I'm on my travels. See ya. Yep, I mean, not yet. The big bag is not in yet. That's not good. Yeah, invite me then. Please, thank you very much, Link. I'm in your CEO, babe. Hey, where are you? Need to move on me, man, then, boy. No, I ain't got the big point. I ain't got one. Yeah. Need to get a car, then. Come here, mate. Let me rob your car. Fuck it. Prick. I'll rob it then. Right, where are you? On the map, please. Oh, I'm on my way. Coming in a shitty car. Fucking level on this, I can't believe it. From 500 isn't level to fucking 25. What's that about? I wish I didn't have done it now though, because it's not just that, I've got to do all fucking Doomsday again and all the eyes again. Oh my god. It's what the fuck. I'm always not, do you know what I mean? Got nothing else to bloody do. Are you lost your vape? You know something, like me, I'm not being funny, man. I know we haven't spoken to you for time, but your voice, mate, when you was young, man, it was so different. You know, because you got older, your voice has definitely gone deeper. Can I be nosy? How old are you now, Ryan, if you don't mind me asking? That's what I mean. You was only 13 when you first met me in Anton. Do you know what I mean? And it's just, you know, where's the time gone? I've gone past you on a babe. I have gone past you. That's what I mean. Where? Get back in, get back in. Didn't even get to leave the office. Right, okay then. Straight down, okay, straight down. You're so beefing off, I'm so, you're slating your car and I'm driving it. What's that about? Whoop. Oh, fuck. Good boy now. Come on, you're a good boy. You got a lovely peachy arse, B. Excuse me, who are you fucking hitting? Alright, chill out. I've got coppers now. You're on fire now. Oh shoot. I'm on fire, shit. I'm trying to fucking rob him and you're fucking burning him off. Oh fuck. Why you got that? Is it? Is that what you gotta do? I might have to do it myself then. Excuse me, stop nicking all my fucking... You prick! Kill me. And you died as well. Rest in peace. Not a problem, mate. You've got a shrimp about chocolate, didn't you? No, I haven't got coppers again. Really not bad, you saw that, you would be, isn't it because you haven't been on for time, that's why mate, you know what I mean, that's what it is, why you're at that level, it's like with me, I haven't been on for time, you know what I mean, because we had some time for ourselves, you know what I mean, to try and get ourselves better in. But I always even asked about you, Ryan. Every time I'm on you to go live, I say, have you heard it from Ryan? And you say, no, he hasn't. And then it was just nice to hear from you. When you're a gamer, you do. That's what, it always happens. You know what I mean? We was going through a stage seeing somebody and it got to that stage. Now we just like our own space, don't we, babe? What? Do you mind shooting me, you little cunt? Nana, stop it, be a good boy. Ooh, he bites me. I've got this on my other fucking, yeah, bastard thing. I've got fucking coppers on me, man. I've got your bag, babe. I need to fly because they'll end up pounding it. I think you need to invite him into the TO, babe. Okay. Where we go? Green like a fucking car bonnet. Oh God. Don't start it yet, babe. Can I just make a roll up? As well, shut up. Actually, me, I do smoke a vape as well. So. Aren't ya? That's a bit sad then, isn't it? No, what pisses me off about this game, I love GTA. And I love playing it, but if it was my original level, I'd be alright, I wouldn't die so fucking much. It's because I'm a fucking shit level, and then I'm thinking, you fucking prick. And then that's when you get mad with me, babe, and then I get mad with you, and it's just, yeah. That's how you get your anger out, so you don't have to worry. Oh my god. He looks weird. If you do, I mean, it looks like my fucking trousers got shit on its trousers. Got to go to the search area. Is this one we've done before? Oh yeah, we did, didn't we? Yeah, the bastard, she was on your own because I died, didn't I? Sorry, I remembered now. Why is it so flipping cold and you got the heating on? Good English weather. Got it. Yeah, so I'm just trying to see where you are. I'm trying to put my gun away because I can't see for cold. Eyes open. How's your family anyway, Ryan? That's good. What's that van doing? I tell you something, you get good money with this and you double up the RP is good on it, and all in it, Dave. I know it's not a lot of money you get, but it's not. I'd be happy if I was on my other account as well, because I've got 60 mil on there, babe. It's just sad that it meant it was that new fucking GTA 1. Have a talking at the end of the world. Oh fuck! You got it. Is it? Get up the ladder, you stupid. Great. Yeah, but I'm ready for it. We're on it, lad. Cop it. You got it? Oh yeah. Bring my brother. Okay, that's not me, I'm me. We're on our way. What is he in front of me? He's on it like a car on it. We are in a fucking car, you stupid cunt. Don't shoot it, mate. Doing 100 mile an hour, but like it looks like. Look at the pee. Got him. Hey! You fucking numpty. Got him. I'm in it. I'm on it like a cob on it. Get out. Right. Follow yellow boot road. Sorry, Ryan. Go. Let's go. What the fuck are you two tail cunts doing? Oh, fucking hell. I know you haven't seen each other for fucking time, mate, but it's what it's say. Fuck off. Get off from the side of the road, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be quick. Oh fuck, here come near me. Get away. No, it's glitching like fuck. You should have seen this car the other day when we was on it. A car was sinking into the fucking ground. I thought, eh? Get out of the way! Get out the fucking way, you fucking tired! What the hell? Oh, bullshit, back up, quick! Get some. Ram me up my arse, you fucking imbecile! Mate, what are you doing? Kill me, you cunt! Fucking. Yeah. Where's the fuck? Right, it's over there. I'm coming. I'm on my way. Fucking imbecile. Got no manners for a man. Seriously? I know you're pipping it on. Shut up then. I can hear you. I'm coming like a Brussels sprout. Right, I'm on my way. Oof. Shit. Thank you. Turn around. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I'm going, I'm pulling this yellow bit ready to keep moving. Will you fuck off, Rick? Fuck off! I'm gonna die again, I'm dead again. Shit, man. That's it, you have to get the van because I'm dead. I can't do any more. Fuck my back. Mm-hmm. That's probably not much of mine with this fucking gun, man. Yeah. That was just a fucking cheat. You know what I'm saying? Got no fucking marbles. Oh no. Please no. And to the van. I mean, with Ryan said they're on it like a car bunny. Oh yeah, it's it. Didn't notice that. Pardon me as well. Oh, the seat just come up. No, oh. You scared me then, babe. One thing I can say though, Ryan, you've not been on for time, mate, but you still know how to play GTA though. Don't worry about it, mate. You've had problems. I remember the last time you did tell Anton about a lot of things, and he told you in confidence. He didn't tell me what went off, but it's understandable. Oh, fuck off, mate. Back off. He was nearly dead then. Because they fucking rammed him off his arse. What the hell? Did you see that? Yeah, was that you? Yeah, we can see it. There's a fucking number. Fuck off, back up. Go on, baby. You know, mate. Okay. You're not far off there now, babes. But we did it though. And I've leveled up nearly again. But it shouldn't be the point. It should be my 500 level, not fucking 26. I know I'm a member of fucking GTA. I was about to kiss my left nipple and play on the right one, mate. Fucking hell. Dead leg. I hate it when you wear white jeans, you always get them black. What's the point? At least the point. It's your turn to cook today, babe. I don't know what we're having. Yeah, just black screen. Have you black screen, babe? Yeah. Not now, I'm not.
Well, fuck you, Ted. Don't go bothering me no more.
Nips my mold. What I'm doing, my love. I need to bank my fucking money first.
Okay.
Since I had that operation on my foot, babe, right, it's starting to click again. So, to me, they haven't done a good job of it. Oh, yeah, I'm in my own lobby. Oh, my, I can't get... Oh, there we go. Can't you tell you forgot, Ryan? I even forgot, because no, because me and Anton's been on Red Dead quite a bit. I says, have we got to go to the stall? You remember what you mean, the stall? I says, to get all me, whatever, on the event. Do you mean, where was it called on GTA? What's it called on Red Dead, babe? Gunsmith, that's it. But it's fun on Red Dead as well, because me and Anton's quite a high level on there as well. Aren't you, babe? You're hiring anybody. I'm a quite good level on it, but... You know, I was about to show up, man. You're getting on my boobies now. Right. Invite me to the thing when Ryan's done, baby. Yeah? Oh. Alright, babe, no worries. I'm in the store getting some clothes, changing these shitty clothes. Look like a grannified woman.
Oh, hi.
That's definitely me in real life. But without the glasses.
Have a look around.
Because
okay.
I do wear glasses, but yeah. Alright, I've done. You need to stop broadcasting yourself, Ryan, mate. Oh, does it? It's a bit weird, isn't it? Mine still says a moderate, babe. Yeah. What was I going to say to you, Roman? Oh, well, yeah, it's come up on the phone. Didn't even notice it. There you go, I'm in. Later, what? You are? No. Why do you want your chips and eggs again? Yeah. Round chippy. You know what I'm saying? Yes, baby. Are you a bit cheeky for fucking cabbage, aren't you? I was gonna... Babe. I don't mind, it gives me a bit of a break, don't it? And then I come back on after I've had a bath and done what I've got to do, what I've got to do, and then, yeah, you know what I mean? My character looks ugly. Ghost Recon.
Clifford! Unbelievable! It seems Mr. Hurt's genocidal AI is the turd that just won't flush.
You know that? I just remembered, babe.
Don't get the current, scoop it out of the bowl. Then go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is
Infinite War. Infinite War. We're like you, Ryan, me and Austin can't do a lot like we used to, you know what I mean? Oh, I hate them. And I think you know that anyway, but I've just remembered what. I don't know who that is. You got him. Well, I can't take the camera off.
Definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. The
Oh, okay. Fucking shoot me. Got it. Will you fuck off, mate? I'm dead. Fucking just kill me. That's it. Sorry, babe. We spoke to Ryu when we was still living at my dad's, babe. So it's got to be about 6 or 7 years, because, you know what I mean? And that's when mixed numbers are at then. You got the key card now? I'm making a wrong look at it. I'm gonna say that! How the fuck are you supposed to get down there? Oh fuck! There's loads of them. It's all your health, my mates. Just piss take. You take the piss, mate. Sounds like it. I think it's underneath, babe, because when you're shooting, there's another guy over there, I can see, but just running. Coming, running now. I think it's behind that fucking person who keeps shooting. You got it. Shit, there's one coming. Oh, for fuck's sake! Makes me laugh how it goes dead slow on the fucking game. Fuck me, how many is there? Shit! Put me back to the fucking camera, you fucking moron. Thank you, I can see what you're doing now. Shit, there's loads of them. The briefcase, he said. Oh yeah, it's over there, I can see it. There's all these fucking baddies keep coming. Yeah. I'm just watching what you're doing. You just fucking killed him. Oh my God. don't get it. I don't get it because it said told you to go in the escalator to go down, and then it's not taking you the whole down. Another one. What the fuck? Oh God! That does. That took the piss. I'm coming down now, babe. Oh, where am I now? I've got to get down here. Oh, fuck. Right, I'm coming. I'm hoping I'll open them right here. What the hell? I'm in the... I just get out of here. No, I'm done this fucking big block of fucking thing.
I'm a fucking Marine.
How'd you get... Oh, like this big... Can you see on my street? I'm coming. And I've seen it, babe. Oh yeah, you're there. Oh fuck. It's not me fleeing now, I leave
you.
Right, I'm coming because I'm just getting me snacks. Why can't I go up? Of these fucking ladders. Now it will. You didn't do it a minute ago. Go back up, up, you stupid fucking character. Get some snacks, one sec. Good Andy steps, you have. Oh, back, watch out, backup's coming. I'm with Ryan.
I've had a special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns the Clifford hardware to government hands. I'm hoping to pay out of it today.
Yeah, but getting this vehicle here. Oh, you're in. I didn't know it was a full one, sorry. Let's manage to leave you now.
Thank you.
I'm back. Ooh, you know it's cold. Have we got to drop him off as well? Oh. Yeah, but like you say, you try and try and keep trying until you fucking exceed. I'll do a last one with you and then I'll do some dinner, babe. Okay. I'll do some dinner. Say that again. Yeah, Anton says when he comes back onto from being from the boys' room, he's going to do another lobby. And then invite you in because I'm going to do something to eat for me and him. And then I'm when I'm cooking it, and then I will be back on after. So, you know, I'll wait till he comes back anyway because I'm going to do this last mission with him. Because I enjoy them. I like them. You know what? Oh, he would say to help you do your businesses as well. Okay. Right. Ryan, I've added you anyway again, mate. I didn't mean to take you off. And like I say, it was nice talking to you. I know it's been fun, actually, because it's quite funny when we did miss our last with you anyway. We was always talking about you. But it's nice to see you back, mate. So, like I say, welcome back, mate. So, stick with us and we'll be back to our old crew again, mate. And I think you're in, is he in your crew, babe? Right, babe, I'm coming off and I'm going to catch you on in a bit. I'm going to stop streaming right now, people. Thank you for stopping by, you people. That's just me being